gonna stop and pick up this truck and trailer side of the parkway. Not sure what's wrong with it. We just got called to come out and give it a tow. So I'm gonna put the truck on the bed and then the trailer on the ball behind the wheel lift. Windshield's busted out of it. Looks like they hit something, probably a turkey, I bet. Hope they're okay. You guys all right? The turkey?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was too late when I seen him come.
Yeah. We got one the other day right up the street that hit a hawk. It was a big truck.
Yeah.
But it wasn't as bad as that though. Turkey's a lot bigger.
I didn't see this bird, he must have been big.
Yeah. We're going to Owensboro with it?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
If you want, I can drive it up there. It's really just cool.
I just winch it up there, so.
It's all wheel drive.
Okay. Well, is the trailer unhooked yet or not?
It's not, but I can take it off.
Is there anything on it?
No.
Okay. Well, there's a key in it. Wow, the glass. That's a wake-up call this morning, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Wow.
loud.
Yeah.
They hit it about 70 miles per hour.
Man. I wonder if a bunch of glass didn't go in your eyes, all that glass, that seat and everything.
I got hit in the face a couple of places.
Yeah.
Yeah, there was a Spectrum truck behind us.
Yeah.
He said he figured it hurt us, you know.
Yeah. I'd say, looking at that, I would have thought so too.
We were blessed, I'll tell you.
Yes, sir.
That's for sure. Been a lot worse.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Lights work on that trailer?
They do.
Okay. I'm gonna get an adapter. You can go ahead and stick it on there if you want. Plug they have, so we'll take all this. Put a remote up. Okay, just lay them down there. I got some chains on the reach, so. What kind of plug you got? You got an adapter on it? Okay. Just a little bit. I really want that drag in my hook. to have a pin in there, but I don't have one. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.